looks like, because it's a very emotional thing, a sentimental attachment people have towards Tirupati Laddu especially, not only in South India but across the world. So this has actually disturbed a lot of devotees. And of course many other temples after this, many temples are coming forward and they are saying that from now on we will make sure that we will use best quality ghee. And in fact, one of the pontiffs of a well-known matha mentioned that every temple should have its own goshala, so that they are atmanirbhar, they are not dependent on some external source and all of these things. So we also, being devotees of Lord Srinivasa Govinda, whenever anybody visits Tirupati, in fact many of the folks who say that I have been to Tirupati, the first question that I will ask is, have you brought me some Laddu Prasadam? Isn't it? So when we got to know this, yeah, it's really sad. What is the root cause of this? The root cause is the leadership not being devotees. You know, the world's biggest gathering, it receives this temple, and then largest number of donations, amount of donations received by this temple is one of the biggest all over the world. But still, the management, if it is not God conscious, or if they have some ulterior motives, so this is what is going to happen. Srila Prabhupada always said that the devotees, in fact he said, the people who are managing the temple have to be first class devotees. Because we are managing the temple of the Lord and we are helping, facilitating thousands and thousands of people to come and become Krishna conscious. So if the leaders themselves do not have understanding about Krishna consciousness, how can they manage and how can they help people become devotees? So therefore, the main thing is leaders not being God conscious. And another interesting thing that I thought when I came across this incident is that how important preaching Krishna consciousness is. See, we have so many youngsters attending our programs week after week in folk. And some of you, many of you may be in respectable positions in the future in different places across the world. And if you have got spiritual education, the kind of impact that you can create in the society to help people also develop spiritual consciousness, that's amazing, that's wonderful. So that is why, if tomorrow some of you become IAS officers and you get an opportunity to be one of the board members in the TTD temple or any other temple for that matter, I don't think none of you is going to do this kind of a adulteration. What do you all say? None of us. Why? Because we have understood by Srila Prabhupada's teachings that actually whatever you are offering to the Lord with love and devotion, the Lord is going to accept it. So I am cooking for the Lord. So when I am going to cook for the Lord, I should make sure that I use first class ingredients. Isn't it? This is the very basic thing that Srila Prabhupada has taught all of us. Because we are not cooking for some ordinary person. In fact, the Indian culture is that even if somebody is coming to your house as an atithi, whom you don't know, you may not have a good relationship with that person, but still, you should make sure that you feed him well. దిస్ ఇస్ ఇండియన్ కల్చర్ వాంట్ టు స్పీక్ అబౌట్ ఆఫరింగ్ భోగా టు ద లార్డ్ ఇన్ ద టెంపుల్ ఇట్ హ్యాస్ టు బి డన్ వెరీ మెటిక్యులస్లీ విత్ అట్మోస్ట్ కేర్ అండ్ డివోషన్ అండ్ కృష్ణ సేస్ ఇన్ ద భగవద్గీత పత్రం పుష్పం ఫలం తోయం యోమే భక్త్యా ప్రయచ్చతి తదహం భక్త్యుపహృతం అశ్నామి ప్రయతాత్మనః ద లార్డ్ సేస్ విత్ లవ్ అండ్ డివోషన్ యు ఆఫర్ ఎ ఫ్రూట్ ఎ లీఫ్ ఫ్లవర్ ఆర్ ఈవెన్ వాటర్ ఐ విల్ యాక్సెప్ట్ ఇట్ సో ద లార్డ్ ఇస్ సేయింగ్ ఐ విల్ యాక్సెప్ట్ అండ్ ఆల్సో ఇట్ ఇస్ నాట్ దట్ ద డీటీ ఇన్ ద టెంపుల్ ఇస్ సమ్ సింప్లీ సమ్ ఆర్డినరీ స్టోన్ No, that is not the meaning. That is not the idea. Through spiritual education from the Bhagavad Gita, from the scriptures, we understand that God himself, out of his mercy, to make himself available to ordinary people like us, he accepts this form of the deity. This is called Archa Vigraha, Archa Avatara. So the Lord himself is standing there. He's giving us an opportunity to do seva. So how can we actually offer something which is substandard? Cannot be. So therefore, first thing is we should all get spiritually educated. Second thing is we should spread this spiritual knowledge to more and more people. And third thing is create awareness to common people, to the leaders. And as I said, all of us have got wonderful potential. We can be in various respectable positions in the society. And when we get such an opportunity to serve God, to serve country, to serve the humanity, we should keep all the spiritual principles in mind and then we should act. So it's very unfortunate, but with spiritual education only it is possible for us to stop this kind of activities. Another thing is corruption. That also comes into picture. The top leader, even though he is managing the temple, if he thinks that I am sitting here to make money out of this position, so that is the most heinous, most abominable thing that somebody could do.
Exploitative mentality.
Exactly. It's not a service mentality. It is how to take advantage of others, how to exploit. So what kind of a damage it can create, we have already seen that. That is why Srila Prabhupada said that our movement is meant for creating the spiritual education, awareness, and so that the leaders are sane and they take the right decision. So Prabhu